of this most extraordinary 3 pounds of jelly-like material found within each of our skulls. Now, neuroscience, as many of you know, is a discipline that employs the tools and language of anatomy, biochemistry, physiology, pharmacology, molecular biology, genetics, neurology, and psychiatry to understand the normal and pathological functioning of the nervous system. It represents a rather unique position in the curricula of the biomedical sciences.